promise you that.
Here we go again, building extremely penetrable barriers. Celebrate. Give me something to shoot.
I know you're not particularly fond of me, Nikolai, but I promise you, I'm really trying hard.
You should try harder.
You know I always want it.
Richthofen seems more unsure than usual. I hope he knows what he's doing.
Time to go real loud.
I will make time to sit back and enjoy big food.
Never gonna be my day, is it?
Why do you fight?
Do you not realize the futility? Maybe my parasites can enlighten you?
This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest.
too easy for them to sneak up on me.
Okay, fellas. If you be met terrible, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his house. And it's making it real to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Insta-kill!
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a bodyguard. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summit key now. We're gonna find out how we're gonna.
Short again. Balls. Again. I think I know what this is. Better hang on to it. Oh, look, another inanimate object demanding payment. Great. Over the years. I appreciate it. Hunter!
Such barriers should have been field tested.
Oh.
No, I think we should try to be quiet around here. Show some respect. Chewing faster to make it work faster. It just hurt my jaw. Theaters. Not many of them left. It's a crying shame.
Well played.
Still not talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word. Thank you. has to have a solid kill. We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Wow, what just came out of my mouth? Let's grab what we can and get to it.
Something else I should probably clarify.
This is it.
Otherwise known as Agatha. Or is it Agatha? Well, whatever we slice it or spell it, it's the reality beyond. Beyond the world you know. Beyond your perception. Just so we're clear, I'm absolutely not talking about that. That's a whole other can of worms. Speaking of creatures, you know how people say when you cut a worm in half, both parts keep on living? Well, they do. Kind of. For a bit. But then one of them dies. Not sure if it's the arse or the head. But that's the problem with worms. They're a bit short of distinguishing features. Then what was the point I was making? In the beginning, and believe me, there was a beginning, everything was in its proper place. The time was linear,
just as it should be.
But a little thing called element 115 changed all that. Especially when, what was it again? Oh, yes, when group 935 came along. Once they started messing around with it, they buggered everything up. 115 shouldn't even exist in your dimension. But, nonetheless, here we are.
Bloody teleporters. Rebuilding barriers forever. This is definitely what hell's like.
slash and dash. That is one ugly mug you got. Actually, three ugly mugs.
Tank Dempsey. Do you even have a first name? You know so little about yourself. You used to talk to imaginary forces all the time. Forces you fought and controlled your destiny. Or have you forgotten that? Of course you have. It's all Monty's fault. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you
insta-kill!
An audio recording. Because that means there's gotta be a way to play it. Nikolai?
Second thoughts. My opinion of the German has barely wavered. But I believe
Dr. Monty is just one of the many names he's been known by. The Great Dragon, the Beast. This is me.
Stay put, Box. We're gonna have ourselves a little chat real soon. Recoil on this bad boy once gave me one hell of a black eye. This looks like a pack of wallop. Or two. Bone jaws will be deader than they've ever been.
You will be overwhelmed.
Now, my power will consume you.
The fury will find prey.
Glad you got here. I heard death knocking at my door. About time we finish this once and for all.
Hey, have you even tried to hurt me all these years?
They want to fight? Give them a fucking fight!
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Now I got time.
Bye-bye.
I'm not too proud to say thanks. So, thanks. Wanna mess with the laws of the universe? This is what happens.
Now here's the thing. I knew a bloke, and I'm talking way, way, way back. He was the sweetest, most charming individual you could ever wish to meet. It was funny, too. We used to have such a cool time together. Honestly, my sides hurt thinking about it. He was my friend. He was my best friend. And then the Apothicons got hold of him. Since then, he's pretty much acted as their agent, zipping around the galaxy. Wait, I keep changing him, don't I? Which do you prefer? Universe? Multiverse? Omni-fucking-verse? Oh, it doesn't really fucking matter, does it? Yeah, let's get on with it. Short version is, he's no longer sweet charm or fire. He's what brought them here when he escaped the key. Order, with being granted the wisdom to see beyond the limitations of their own realm. Even while the rest of mankind scrabbled around in the dirt, drinking their own piss, the Keepers took the mantle of benevolent watchers, like the seers and sages of the old world. They could foresee how the actions of the Apothicons would lead to the destruction of life itself. The Keepers have always been here. Much like your good selves. They too were scattered and fragmented across the multiverse. They may have acted erratically, but know this. Their actions were only ever concerned with the preservation of life itself. Remember what I said before about Enders?
Shadow Man just mowed you out of bits he had left over. Oh, you do not like bullets in hand? Some broken jawbones, bone jaws. Like, this ain't hard enough without ammo.
I told you I shot the wings off a fly. Ask Monty. It's 100% true. Small, lightweight, slings bullets. That belongs in my fun book, right alongside that bit about Mary. Between dimensions, fighting demonic beings? Yep, I could definitely use a drink about now.
Ammo.
Let the good times roll.
Fuck! shot!
The minute you people teleported for the first time, you changed the rules. How am I supposed to keep track if you keep moving the pieces? Even when you were just a little problem, brewing in the far corner of existence, I tried to throw you a bone or two. I told you this, didn't I? The magic box of weapons, the little clues here and there. I always tried to give you a little help. Without drawing too much attention to myself. The thing is, though, I can't just magic things out of thin air. I have to manipulate things that already exist in your reality. Like the perk trees. It was something originally cooked up by Group 95. I just used them for my own ends. I honestly don't even know how they work. I swear. As for the songs, don't get me started. You guys always have to work this hard.
You don't want to piss me off today. Shower. I get years worth of blood caked to my skin. Blowing you off, maggot addicts! Time to celebrate. Give me something to shoot. Some fucking money. So, Richtofen, with all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yes, Dempsey. My plan is to live through this day. If we can do that, we still have a chance.
Come get some more bags. They're gonna be pretty, but today I couldn't give two shits.
Should scratch some itch. I don't know why my organs are itchy. Probably should see a doctor. Got the curves in all the right places. Never a bad time for a bonfire. I'll eat this when I need to get a nasty taste out of my mouth.
Kaboom.
Smells like Christmas.
Fire fail.
You can't see it, but I'm happy. This is my happy face.
You have my gratitude, comrade.
Come on, I got you. I've seen enough tentacles to know where this is going. I know if we work together, we can sort this shit out. Hey, freak bags, take a breather. I need ammo. Want to dance, brain junkie? I know a good tango that kills you. Telling the truth, or if I should even listen to them.
The Panzer Soldat is but one part of our vast army.
Losing patience with you! Should have made sure you finished the job!
I went to theater as a child. Once. It was like entering another world. You dare put your filthy hands on me! You are rapidly losing coconuts, Marguerite! From tentacles. I am seeing too many tentacles today. Your numbers mean nothing. You are of no significance. It is unwise to surround Russian. This you should know. I am smiling on the inside. Honestly. Devil with devil. I see you do not like hill pigs either. That is good. I do not think I have time to take aim. Do you have anything more destructive? I thought we had conversation.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your mind. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it fly. Apparently, effortlessly.